Hey guys, it's Lady Murph, and today we're playing Tales of Terror, House on the Hill. I hope you guys enjoy, and let's get into it. Bonus chapter. Okay, we're going to do the main game first.
Hey, look! This tour! It looks like fun! It's a haunted house! You're not scared, are you, sis?
And now, we're approaching our final destination. The House on the Hill. This massive estate appeared suddenly just 3 months ago, and tonight, we will be the first to enter its gates.
I heard that the tour company constructed this place.
Oh, you're no fun, sis. What if it really is haunted?
Oh, we played a sister then.
Sophia, come look at this!
No. Who was the dark figure? My sister, I hope she is in danger. I need to remain composed. I'm sure there's a logical explanation here. Hard locket. Tales on the Hill. The grand opening tour starts this weekend. Visitors will enjoy an evening of frightening historic state that will be sure to delight and excite you. Duckman and Maninka. Ooh, what was that? We've got to keep an eye out for hearts. The house is morphing, I don't care what Hope says. There aren't really cheap specialist effects. We need to melt this. We want a few candles. Alright, and we've got this. Okay. Do you want to go down? No. water. I can't scare it. Down, up, down, down, up, up. Alright, so... Down. Up. Down. Down. No. Question, something tells me these spies aren't really props. No. Let me see a heart. Interred vault. Hey, this is camera. She'll never leave it behind. Maybe it's hungry. Maybe you want a hard slide? No. No. welcome back. Oh, can you start yourself? Now we clean the room, bro. Create spiders. They were pretty crawling out. Cane.
At last! Please help me! But watch out for the bush! It's covered in thorns!
Next one, we'll get in. Chores have disappeared. This place is from another state. How can this be? This place is open 2 months ago. So I'm ignoring the man right now. I need a screw, I need missing stance part now. Thank you! Bye bye.
Thank you. And before you ask, yes, I suffer from botanophobia, the fear of plants. I've had it since I was a kid. I'm Sam, and a few years ago, my wife and I were interested in buying this place when our so-called real estate agent locked us inside. One day, I got separated from Beth, and those plants have been haunting me ever since. Listen, this house is growing. Not just in size, but in power. And it's feeding off the fears of everyone in here. If it lures anyone else in here, it could become unstoppable. But I'm gonna stop it. I'll have my revenge. Oh no, it's still alive!
Sam, wait, I need to find him to learn more. What was that? Why does that thing keep running so long? Here you go, here's your dog partner. Why is it like all these beautiful houses always bloody haunted? Oh, it's 3 pieces you're missing. Let's go back, what is it now? Oh, could you be hungry for an apple? Here you go. You are hungry for an apple. Count Dragula here? Why did your group Bill, Beckett, Sophia, Alden? So we're Sophia out again. I didn't tell Okay, no, no, please. I have no fluid. A vase? No, that was not there. Yeah. This one's good. Oh! I need a bye! That was not. Really? Someone or something wants to terrify me. I'm not stopping now. Let's see. We've got a cane, cheese, a vase, photo, and a door. Okay. Can we use a vase for this? Oh, we've got a crane. So, this room is completely cleared. So, we've got back here. Yep, that lives here. What's it we need from here? Looks like bad. Oh, I think entities came here. Button. We are gonna catch him now. We're not needed here, but we're needed here.
What happened? Did you stop the walls? Thank you. If you hadn't helped me, I...
What are you? Why is that appearing? I need to know. This must be this then.
A bet is a bet. So now I must visit Sir Anthony's ridiculous monster house. He's been growing rather obsessed with the rumors surrounding this supposedly haunted estate on the hill. To be frank, I'm worried about his sanity. I was wrong. Lord, how I was wrong. I should have never come to this godforsaken place. Our servants became frightened and they ran away. Anthony and I had laughed then, but no longer. This house is full of traps, and the walls constantly shift. Everyone is gone now. I'm the last one. I cannot properly judge time anymore. I've been wandering these halls for what feels like an eternity. I saw a man, but his eyes, they were red like blood. I ran until I found this room. I cannot move, so great is my fear. I have wandered for several days, hearing people crying in utter terror. It's unbearable. I don't know why I'm bothering to write anymore. No one leaves. I'm not crazy. This house is feeding on me, and it's always hungry.
It was from a tree.
Look, I know what you're thinking, but this isn't part of the tour. It's real.
When the door shut and the lights flickered, we saw a man with a cane. Everyone panicked and we ran for our lives, but what happened to you?
Nothing happened to me.
You said you saw a man with glasses. There wasn't anyone like that in our group. Could he be the one trying to scare us?
A man chased me. Until I hid in here. But then the walls started closing in and I had a panic attack. I couldn't move. I'm claustrophobic, you know. Anyway, we have to find the others. I'd help, but I'm shaking. I need my anxiety medication, but I dropped it while I was running. Have you seen it?
And did we start it here? No, we didn't. Okay, we got to start it before we're in here. A metal marble. What was that for? He's gone. Okay, you're not gonna let me through, are you, prick? I just unlocked the door for it to do that to me. Hell, could you? You're still here, I see. It's me, you can't do it with her, bro. You know you just led that thing to someone else. It'd be their problem. It's easy, right? I said, we've always been easy. I think I need the heart shapes in here. got this. Better model. Mystery. I think we should start with these. Ah, so I must have actually cut that off.
You had me fooled. I know you're working for the house now. You can't stop me.
Go ahead, Jim. I'm not stopping you or anything. Bye! Have a great time. I'll check a little bit if he's dead or not. Too hot. That's what the button's for then. Should we round up first? Okay. You're probably hungry. Is there any heart shapes in here then?
Sophia! Don't worry about me! Run!
I did it, though. Here we see a man lost his mind. He's trying to kill my beloved sister. Do you want some crisp? Oh, thank you. I thought you could stay in the cage. I just wanted a screwdriver. This was completely done then. Battery, fuel, yeah, it's not looking so. I need to find portraits. These could be of a tour group. What could be in this sort? Sure. Okay, we need to go back to that room where the bird was. Light bulb. What do we need a light bulb for, though? No. Nozzle. It's so blind. Stupid. Question what that bloody nozzle is. Stop that shadow figure. Missing a piece of his picture. I got you a new light bulb. Not really for me to do here. If I go forward.
Now, who's cornered who? I figured out how to get rid of you. You will not harm anyone again.
It's lost his noggin. Frank is allergic to roses. Joe detests wildflower. Harry hates purple. I'm not gonna be in there after doing all this. Find one more different. Two, three, four, five, six. Six. Two, three, four, seven. Three, six, seven. What if I can spend it harder to find so it's different? Not as we had hoped for today. we got cracknut, ribbon, and hand leather. Little fucking heart. Went upside down. This is how Android tunes. She left me a message. Hello, man. I'm inside in this strange room. Everything here is turned upside down. Even the landscape behind the window. I tried to break the window but could not succeed. It's creepy here. I'm going nuts. In this house, I heard footsteps of the dark man. I found a key and would try to escape from here, but first I'll try to warn my sister. That was just showing how the house was done. Golden key. Oh, the medal, mask, heart. Bedtime. Middle and friend. That should be it for this room. Which way is that? We need the field on the door. Thank you. to go back to the hall. Wine glass, going to... Found a secret. Do we see a... need to replace that. I don't see any heart shapes. Everyone who came here is gone, all of them, even my beloved wife. I'm so sorry I couldn't protect her. I'm so helpless. Please just know it seems to be important for my journey. So he must have lost his noggins. Probably for this. So we probably 5. Yes, 3. BI could be 9 or 8. 6, yep. Really good away. So this gives us man ease and medicine.
You found my medication, but I'll need some water to take it with. Do you have some?
I can get you some.
Wait, before you go, I discovered a journal here. The writer claims that this house never stays in one place for long. It travels. At first, I thought it was crazy, but now. Anyway, we can talk more once I've taken my medication.
So we need water. Okay, where did it go? Friend is allergic to rose, but John's test royal flower. And Harry hates purple. Friends is allergic to roses. So roses. Okay. And it's what? This is wild flower. Is it super? I love that one. Hehehe. Redenbow finds this please see that our tour group is trapped in the house on the hill. House 2, what do we mean? Flytrap and a ring. I thought I might as well give it a try.
Allergic to wasps. If they sting me, I'll die.
I think I know where this is heading.
Thank you so much. I just need to let it kick in, and then I'll be fine. I have bad news. I think Sam is the one behind this. I saw him chasing your sister down the hall, but I think she outran him. I'm going to call the police. Also, I found this tucked into a book. Maybe you can use it.
Suspicious. I've my eye on you, sir. It could be in that cave. Here it is. Oh, I need a bed there. A spring. So spring and a needle. I need to place them. This. That is. Garden shovel. No, I need coin. Just lost the head. time. Now I'm back to the basement. That's all I have to do.
Oh, thank you so much. I was trying to find a way out of this horrible place, and I thought the greenhouse would lead outside. But when I went inside, this man appeared and blocked my way. He was hiding his face. He stirred up that wasp nest and locked me inside. I don't know how, but he knew I was allergic to them. He knew! All I have is this malachite artifact I found. I want you to have it. All I want now is to get out of here.
Ah, thank you. I didn't realize I'm stupid. Now I need to melt something with this. These are all innocent children as well being sacrificed to this demon, Satan. Not actually my objective. No. I need a toy soldier. Because we had a hot trip in there, so... Anything here? Nope. Anything here? Anything in here? can't remember anything needing a toy shoulder. I'm missing something somewhere. The key can be molded here. Yeah, I need to melt something in it.
Watch out for Sam. Who knows what he has planned for us?
But how do you know his name? It's what I'm curious about. When you got someone saying someone's name, you've got to look at them like, how do you know that person's name? I tried this before, why didn't it work? No, it does. The game slowly catches up with you. So naive to lure them into the house was a piece of cake. The master was so happy, a true feast of the pure emotions and fear. They were willing to participate, but not for long. I need to find other victims for the house. The creature craves the youngest and brightest only. The most emotional ones will appreciate the beast. Master, be pleased. It'd be that guy. We needed his pill because he's behaving odd. So I think it'd be him. What does it mean to do? We got a glutton. Kill that. Let's see. Basement? No. First floor. Must be some good to do here. Yes. Oh! Oh, I see, it's the corner, so we need something. Bikes. Something like this to the side. Let's see. Got corkscrew. Who's corkscrew for? Can't go back. If we hold the ladder firmly in place. Oh. You need to find mats to match the colours of the coin without checking any other coin in different colours. That's what I've done before. And then I think this one should be next.
Watch out for some. Don't follow me, and don't investigate this. You'll be sorry if you do.
You try to help someone and end up trying to kill you. Feels like he knows he's doing this.
Sam blocked the passage to the other wing. Don't worry, I have an idea. While you were gone, I found some blueprints of a house. According to them, there's a passage connecting that wing through the basement. Apparently, there's also a shortcut to the basement in here, but I haven't found it yet.
I won't be done again. Ooh. We were insured. There's none in this trap. I was left alone. I do not know how to get out of it. If you read it, you should know I feel the man who's responsible for all this. Watch it. He invited us to his house. He serves as evil. My knees! Anesthesia!
Oh, you're streaming.
I'm recording. Oh. It's fine, I don't mind. Hello. Can I say hello? Say hello. She's like, no, take that off. That's it. It's Chloe. Money PC. I need to buy the inside stuff for it. It's like dad one. She's like, oh, I know what that is.
Oh, do you know the I'm not drinking, we're drinking it. She goes, thank you.
You know it.
She knows the good stuff compared to her stuff. She goes,
well, she likes Xbox, she's never had it.
Yeah.
I don't understand it. She goes, yeah. She knows the difference between her stuff. She goes, she sees also. Why don't I get that? Oh, Tash, I got a donut mix.
She's like, it glows. What
are you
doing? She's like, that's shining, I want it.
Oh no.
Lager. Bebebe.
When you asked me if I'd taken one from the fridge,
well, no,
I was like, no, not.
Bebe.
There was
one.
Bebe. In the fridge. Which I got for dad.
Oh, I didn't even know there was one in there.
And that was gone. I'm not...
It wasn't there when I came.
Vicky.
Yeah.
I put my hand on the stomach. I was like, it didn't feel all wobbly wobbly. I was like, oh, it feels flat.
With
that. Get your mummy tattoo.
She normally grabs it and she hits it.
Bye-bye. Are you saying bye-bye?
All these words you never said before.
I know, when you're like...
It's all new.
Do you need a shower?
That one.
Where's she gone?
Sorry? Okay. Send him away.
Is your daddy here? Daddy!
Daddy.
Go with mummy then. Bye-bye!
We got some. We don't normally use a Huggies.
Okay.
We use Pampers.
Oh no, just because I got a load of them, you say, because I was like,
so how about it goes?
Just the way you said it, I was like, oh,
Bye-bye! Yeah, I was calling all this too, so. Yeah. So everyone gets a chance to hear my niece talk. You know, I was recording so everyone heard everything that was going on right in there.
Look at this!
As always. I know, but that's not proper dinner, as Dad used to say. Yeah, so you guys get to hear my nicknames first time.
Sophia!
Goodbye.
Stay out of my way, unless you want to face your greatest fear.
Dun dun dun. That pillow's already there. But dun dun dun. So this one is you. No, it's not that one. This one. Please. Nah. Be signed. Well, help you open the coffee. Oh, thanks, Edwin. So it's this axle with a this is a cup hand. I just guessed all that crap. I got it right though. I'm so dead down now, yeah. Toby heard me. I haven't eaten all day, so. Now you can stay with me. Frogs. Yeah. I've seen them here. Yeah, seeds. I was one, I believe.
Over here! Help me! I can't swim! Please! I'll do anything!
Don't need to get open for him. I use one more thing for no. Bye bye. Okay, summer, I think, not about there. This would be winter. That's winter. So the Wi-Fi is giving way to the snow. Arr. Hello. Hello. Got it. We got half of here. How many hours? 23 or 46. I mean, there should be a. I don't know if we got half from here. There's gonna be a big kill. Thank you. after the crossbow. Oh. Yes. Stop. Hello, gabbers. I love you too, suspicious child.
Over here!
Oh, I see. Over to you. That is one he's gonna be.
Thank you. I've always been afraid of water. See, I nearly drowned as a kid when I fell in my grandma's pool. No, I haven't seen your sister, but I did see Mr. Peterson. When I got here, I saw someone approaching in the fog, so I hid behind the fountain. As they got closer, I saw who he was. Mr. Peterson must have seen me because he raised his hand, and this whole lake sprung up out of nothing. When I looked up, he was gone.
Thank you, sir.
I warned you to stay out of this. Now you know the truth about this house and Mr. Peterson. If you had stayed ignorant, the house would have merely fed off your fear. But now that you're aware, you've become a threat. Watch out for Mr. Peterson. He's served this house for so long that he's lost his humanity. He's nothing but a monster. I've been fighting this house ever since it took my wife. I don't even know how long it's been. I couldn't bear to see anyone else suffer her fate. I want to help your sister. She's being held in...
Bob.
Thank you.
This place is under my control.
I'm still here, so you guys wonder what's happened to me. I'm still here. I'm going for a bit. Ah, see, we got to do these type of shapes. Do I have to make all these both? All of these discs, so that the shape will correct. Do we need these shapes then? second floor, not much. First floor, so you have to go back to the
house would have finally gotten me. Your sister is in the tower, but Mr. Peterson is too powerful for us. However, I found some notes from a scientist who was trapped in here. He had been studying the house for many years. He says that the tower is the heart of the house. If we destroy that tower, the house might lose its power. Maybe we would all be free.
Thank you for the bell. Is there nothing? So, one, two, four, black one, this. This is the end. Fish, what the... This spider. Looks like the spiders. Cows, food, people, mouse, fish. The fish. Nothing in the basement, first floor. Second floor. We need to go back to that little... He's gone. Thank you. fail to wait, on Amblem.
Why must you continue struggling? You can't win.
Can't even push off the cliff right now.
No one escapes this house. What makes you think your story will be any different? Sister will remain here forever.
Spider is blind, but his hearing is still good. Don't make a sound.
Spiders are blinded and naive by the heat sensors. Set the pieces to remove them. Adjust the pieces to fill the gap. Thank you. Who's the last one I'm struggling with? Try this side.
It's collapsing. Let's get out of here. Faster, Sophia.
So that's what music like. Yay, we did it! I hope you enjoyed this. I'm gonna do the DLC one. If you want to see more of this, let me know in the comment. I'll see what I can do. I will continue to do some horror games soon. So I hope you enjoy. Bye!